She was 3 days late, $2 short, and her eyes were red and blinking. Betty LaRue took a downer or two, and then she started drinking. Reverend Lee, he was down on his knees, he was praying while she was sinking. Betty LaRue had a bottle or two, just to ease the pain of thinking. I was out in the back by the railroad track when I heard the preacher saying, Betty LaRue, you know the trouble with you is you never spend enough time praying. And she said, back off, man, don't you understand? I'm always so tired of crying. Lost my child and my man's in jail, and I'd just as soon be dying. Oh, the preacher called for Dr. Hall, and the good man, he came flying. He looked in her eyes and he held her hand, and he said, this poor girl's dying. Betty LaRue had a guilt or two, and she knew she was in danger, when a light in the skies hit her right in the eyes, and she saw a shining stranger. She said, back off, man, don't you understand? I'm oh so tired of crying. Lost my child and my man's in jail, and I'd just as soon be dying. The shining man seemed to understand, and his eyes were clear and steady. He held out his hand like a natural man. He said, we'll go when you're ready. Betty LaRue didn't know what to do, and her heart was filled with sorrow. She took his hand to the promised land, where she found a bright tomorrow. Oh, the doctor sighed and said, she's died, but we did our best to save her. There's no one to blame, it's a crying shame, the raw deal that life gave her. And she said, back off, man, don't you understand? I'm oh so tired of trying. Lost my child and my man's in jail, and I'd just as soon be dying. Oh, she said, back off, man, don't you understand that I'm oh so tired of crying. Lost my child and my man's in jail, and I'd just as soon be dying. Hallelujah, glory, hallelujah. Betty LaRue, Betty LaRue's gone to heaven.